start to get close to animals that lived hundreds of millions of years ago.